Recording.
Okay, we study problem A of ethical the regular contest 152. Okay, this arrow chess, the length is arrow. Each group consists one or two. Okay, and randomly choose chess. Okay, so in this program, we, for example, we have a chair arrow equals 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And we can arrange it. We can arrange people to sit one separate one. For example, the first AE and these people sit here and then. The second group of people have two people sit here. Yes, always one seat apart. So here and the fourth group sit here. So if the five group have two people, so it's impossible for the five group find enough seats. So we can see in this picture, each group have one seat apart, separated by one seat. Okay, so When we find the left seats in the right is less than two and the group have two people, the answer is no. Otherwise, the answer is yes. Okay. Now let's code. Int n and arrow. It's not more than 20,000 people. Okay. No. Input n and people. N and arrow. VN and we start from 0 to n minus 1. Okay. I guess we don't need it. A is enough. A. If and arrow minus sum see out what see out no. shall know and finish the program. If no, otherwise, yeah, yes. Okay, let's test. The first one, the answer is no. Oh, because there is one seat to apart, so we need to class one. Okay, and let's test again. No, the first is no. And the second case. Yes, okay. Now we submit and test in the Etacode platform. Okay, it's right. Now we see why here need to add one, because this is an empty seat. Here is always an empty seat for each group. Okay, add one. And when the group has to have two people, and the seat, the consecutive seat less than two, the two people don't have enough seat, so we output no. And in this way, this problem is finished.